Everybody come to your feet. Everybody wave at your favorite driver. Here they come. The Southern National Bonus Series. Everybody, let them know you thank them for coming here tonight. Going to put on some great racing here in just a little bit.
Hold it for me all the way down the back straightaway. I think they got some fireworks. Guys, we really appreciate y'all coming tonight and racing with us. Sorry we kind of rushed.
Tier parking, let them know that you're here for them. The Southern National Bonus Series.
Guys, tighten it up back through there. Craig Greer, help me out back there, guys. Let's hold it again down the front straightaway. Let's make it four wide here, guys. 50, come on up beside the 99. Go with it, go. Guys, let's have a good race. 40 laps of distance. Top three to victory lane. Top five to the scales. Best of luck to y'all. Thank y'all for racing with us. Really appreciate you.
Going down the back straightaway. We're going green as he'll come out of turn four. Billy Ogle Jr., Chris Madden, your front row. Ryan King, Donald McIntosh, your second row. As we're underway, Chris Madden, Billy Ogle Jr., Madden jumps in the lead, Ogle Jr. second. Here comes Donald McIntosh up to third. Ryan King in fourth, Ricky Weiss in the fifth position. McIntosh pushes it high just a little bit between three and four. Madden continues to be your leader. Oh, we got a car spinning around. That's a 1G of Ryan King. Ryan King in the 1G loops it around in turn number two.
And we get a lap
by himself. We're fixing to go back green. We are underway once again. Madden, here comes McIntosh to the outside of Billy Ogle Jr. Unable to make the pass. Here comes Ricky Weiss to the inside of McIntosh. 7 and 7 side by side. Mike Marler running in fourth and fifth. We got a car hitting on top of the wall. That's Jordan Horton in the 56-8. And Ricky Weiss in the 7 car. Gets by the 7 of Donald McIntosh. McIntosh back to fourth. Mike Marler in fifth. Derek Ellis sixth. TJ Reed in seventh. Stacy Bowles eighth. David Payne ninth. Jordan Horton in the 10th position. Marler loses some ground as he comes out of turn number two. Madden puts on another lap. That's lap number four. We got a class, TJ Reed. TJ Reed in the middle of turn number two. Cars are dancing around him trying to get by, and everybody's by.
41.
Four laps completed. We're looking for the green flag this time by. Ogle Jr. back to third. McIntosh in fourth. Mike Marler in the fifth position. Derek Ellis in sixth. Stacy Bowles seventh. David Payne eighth. Cook ninth and Chad Ogle in the 10th position. Madden continues to be your leader. Ricky Weiss in second. Billy Ogle Jr. third. Donald McIntosh fourth. Mike Marler continues to run in the fifth position. Slower traffic. 41 TJ Reed right in front of him. Madden gets around the 41 of TJ Reed. Now our next car in front of him is the 9 of Jason Croft. Weiss drifts up into turn number one, just about hits the wall. He collects it and comes back down the back straight away in second. He now comes upon the 41 of TJ Reed as Chris Madden gets by the 9 of Jason Croft. He puts a lap on him. Now behind, now side by side with the 97 of Bobby Giffen. On lap number 15.
Green flag this time by 15 down and 25 to go.
That's quite all right, sir. Thank you.
Madden drifts up high. McIntosh pushes it into second. Three wide coming out of two. Ricky Weiss in third. Billy Ogle Jr. And Mike Marler battling for the fourth position. Mike Marler takes over fourth. Billy Ogle Jr. back to fifth. Derek Ellis in sixth. Jason Bowles in seventh. David Payne and Ray Cook racing side by side for that eighth position. And Billy Ogle Jr. gets back by the 157 of Mike Marler. Derek Ellis riding the tire tracks of Marler. Seven of Bobby Giffen pulls into the infield pit area. His night is done. The leaders getting a little distance between each other. Madden with a good lead. McIntosh in second. Weiss in third. Billy Ogle Jr. in fourth. Puts the 31 of Kenny Cobble a lap down.
Tommy Kerr in the 4-2 car pulls his car into the infield pit area. Chris Madden gets by the 41 of T.J. Reed. Rice grazes the wall going through 1 and 2. Sparks coming off the back. McIntosh trying to make up some distance between himself and Madden. Madden got slower cars in front of him. We'll see if that makes a difference. Madden gets by the 9 of Jason Croft, gets to the bumper of 23 Corey Hedgecock. Hedgecock a lap down. McIntosh now coming upon Jason Cross. Hedgecock fights back to the inside. Madden clears him coming out of turn number 2. Jordan Horton now the next car to go a lap down. Mark Vineyard right in front of Vineyard. McIntosh getting around the Hedgecock and Horton. Trying to get closer, trying to get to the bumper of Chris Madden. Madden coming upon Mark Vineyard. Ricky Wise continues to run third, Billy Ogle Jr. fourth. Derek Ellis now runs in your fifth position. Derek Ellis now in fifth. Trying to put him a lap down. We're coming by this time to put lap number 36 on the board. 37 on the board, I'm sorry. Madden, 3 circuits to go to pick up the big check here tonight at Smoky Mountain Speedway. Seven laps down, 3 laps to go. Chris Madden didn't. Ricky Weiss in third, Billy Ogle Jr. fourth, and Derek Ellis now running in fifth. Mike Marder back to sixth. We give him the 1-to-go signal, looking for the green flag next time by. Does McIntosh have anything for Chris Madden? We're going to find out. Madden gets the lead. He's coming down, put lap number 38 on the board. McIntosh continues to run in second. Ricky Weiss in third. Derek Ellis battling Billy Ogle Jr. for the fourth position. Chris Madden, white flag out, one lap to go. Madden's coming through three. He's going to come out of four looking for the checkers. Chris Madden is going to win the 49 feature race here at Smoky Mountain Speedway. We got a caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway.
Come on out of here, young man. Start to finish here tonight, you drove it to the feature win. You look like you was on a Sunday drive. Congratulations, Chris.
Yeah, you know, first of all, we would like to put this race in memory of Mr. Kenny that lost his life here, and you know, and an officer that was shot down. So I've got, looks like about five or six armbands here. The first five or six kids to the fence there, I'm gonna take them up there and give them to them in memory of Kenny. So, but I'd like to thank all these guys that work hard on this car. We've been struggling, man, ever since we hit the wall here. We got, you know, built some new cars and we hadn't ridden really that good. The monkey's just been on our back. But I told them guys, I said, we're gonna take him back to Smoky Mountain, drop him off where we got it. But Dave was here tonight from Longhorn. Appreciate him coming out and supporting us. You know, just Clements Automotive, Hoosier Dirt Tire South, VP Fuels, Longhorn Chassis, Penske Race Shocks, Hypercoil, Schaefer's Oil, CV Products, PFC Brakes. Can't do it all without all them guys, you know, behind me. And all these guys that put the hard work in, each and every one of them, I appreciate it.
Well, congratulations, $5,300 richer. You sure earned it out there tonight.
I got a niece at home, you know, waiting on me to get home before she can give that baby. They've been sitting there all day waiting on it, but they're waiting on me.
All right, well, get home to that baby. Congratulations, man.
Appreciate it.
All right, Chris Smoky Madden. Let's get a word with tonight's runner-up. Good job, team. Second-place driver tonight, he had a quick hot rod, but still managed to get a runner-up finish. Dawsonville, Georgia's Donald McIntosh. Congratulations. Good run tonight.
Thank you, sir. First off, gotta give a word out for Kenny Motes and that family, and thank the good Lord for letting me be here and letting me do what I love, and thank David Bryant and Christian, everybody that's helped us. We had a great hot rod tonight. Thank Penske Shocks. We've got a good package going there, and real excited about the car right now. This is really the better that it's felt in a long time. So, man, I can't thank this whole team enough. It's pretty awesome to be here.
Well, congratulations. Good run tonight here at Smoky Mountain. I know you like this place.
Yeah, it's growing on me some.
All right, good job, Donald. Donald McIntosh, second tonight here at Smoky Mountain Speedway. And third place here tonight, the Canadian Invader, Ricky Weiss. A good third place run here tonight at Smoky Mountain. Tell us about that third place finish.
Yeah, I mean, car's in one piece. We can load it up and get ready for Eldora. We came down here, did a little bit of testing, and hopefully we learn something and take it back and put it in Vic's car and we can go to Eldora.
Seemed like you got fast on that last restart there. A couple restarts before the end, the car just picked up, and seemed like you picked up a little bit there on the straightaways.
Yeah, the more seat time I get around this joint and in this car, I mean, it's just getting easier and easier and better, and just need to keep racing and keep warm.
I know you got to thank your supporters. We'll let you do that.
Yeah, big thanks goes out to Sean. He's been busting his butt working on the cars night and day, and Vic and Krista and Dana and my mom and dad who are back home, and all my sponsors, and can't thank them enough. Wouldn't be here without them, and I mean, we need them all, so hopefully we can continue this deal and keep going strong.
Good job on your third place run tonight, and we'll see you back here real soon.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Ricky Weiss tonight, the Canadian Invader.